What's up, guys? It's Family Bonnie Time back with another video. Today we're playing Bakon Chapter 3. Let's get into it. Don't forget, guys, before we do that, don't forget to subscribe, hit that like button, and hit that notification bell. Ding, ding! Let's get right into the game and play. Let's see what Chapter 3 has to offer me. Bakon was researching the sewers for some reason. What the French toast? Oh, there's a spider. Actually, it's cockroach. Give me that. The head. Red key. Blue key. Where's the blue door? There's a super fox. He made it. Oh. Oh, he got me. Little guy. Craziness. He got me. Tricked me good. Stinky little bacon. Stinky little bacon. Can't believe you got me. This game's pretty interesting, I'm not gonna lie. Bakon was researching the sewers for some reason. What do we got here? What the French toast is that? That's mad scientist Bakon. got me good. He knifed me in the back. Everyone died that round. Even the super fox. Even the super fox died. How dare you die, super fox? How dare you? Oh, ear itch. I got an ear itch. I got an ear itch. Got a lot of running to do. Get hydrated. Feeling the sweat. Feeling the burn. Oops, sorry, Mike. Sorry, Mike. I apologize. It's okay. This mad scientist is gonna pay for all that craziness. Alright, Super Fox. Let's go super fast. Let's in here real quick. Besides old conference. What's that? White valve. What? Something in here. Where is this white valve? Hit there again, and he died. Oh, I tried to jump off. Oh. The last player died. Stop running, or stop hiding. You gotta run. Run. You got to run. Hiding does not work. Bacon is a killer, not a pig. You got to run. Can't hide, little super fox. Can't hide. You can't hide. You gotta run. Alright, alright, alright. Let's do this. You're in a Roblox. We got this. 555th time is a charm. Mad scientist, I will destroy you. Yeah. I'm just kidding. Don't hurt me. I was in the corner. Is there any timeout? Red key. It's in here. Quickly. Valve again. I wonder what that valve is for. Obviously showing stuff on and off. Silly goosey. Fair enough. Those were coming. Open! What the French toast is going on there? Got a plank. Oh, this thing is. Unlock! That's the only thing I like about this, but it makes it challenging but very annoying at the same time. It's like green key. Found the green key. Key. Oh, there's that wood plank where that goes. Purple key's in here. The wood plank's upstairs. But I found the green key, which I think is upstairs. Run. Green? Green. Where is it? Here? Is there one? Oh, there's a green door. Hide from him. Key. The purple key is there. Oh, that's the valve. Where is the purple key then? Orange key's over there. Purple key upstairs? Oh, there's two different colors. Oh, I need a yellow valve. I haven't even seen that yet. Purple key. San Diego. Already got the blue key. Already got the blue key. Why is there a point out of here? I bet you that yellow valve's in here somewhere. Come on, baby. Is clear. Ren! So I got a crowbar and a gold key. Oh, the orange key. What's over there? What's in here then? Piece of metal. Oh, I need the crowbar. I'm running out of time. Quick. Crowbar is needed in there. The orange key is in trouble. Orange key, come on, baby. I got this. Maybe. I don't want to play hide and seek with you. Right? I know you. Unlock. Gold key. Boom. Last two things. We got this. over here. Let's do gold key first. See what it gives us. VIP, you're dead. Run. Gold key was in here. Come on, guys. We almost got this. What's we got? Taser. A taser's in there. Let's just get our gun. I don't know. Crowbar. Gotta escape the madness. These dead people. They try to survive. I guess that's where they kill them and eat them. Yeah, man. This way, this way. Here, listen. I'll tell him. Oh, that scared me. Escape. The door is open. This way. What is this place? I think this is a dead end. We are deader than dead. Alright, guys, that is it for chapter 3. Thank you very much for coming out and watching this video. Much love and support. Alright, and don't forget to live, laugh, and love. Until next time. This is Family Volume Time saying bye-bye.